This is the screen of the Quanta Q-Plus series. The Q-Plus C is the most popular configuration that actually has three separate wavelengths. It's a touch screen. To move to the next screen, you simply touch the main screen. It's again known as a Q-Plus C or Q-Plus T is what it was originally cleared through the FDA. But the thing that has really separated us is the fact that we have three separate wavelengths. 1064 Q-switch, 532 Q-switch, and the 694 Q-switch that is able to treat the green and blue inks that traditionally are very difficult to treat going after tattoos. Simply choose a wavelength, let it highlight it. It takes just a moment for the laser to power up. And then on this screen, again, you'll have your spot size. Happens to be the 4x4 on there right now. Your frequency, your pulses per second. To adjust, again, you just simply dial it up wherever the orange dot is. And your energy level, which can be either moved via the dial or tabbed up individually. To go to a different wavelength, you just hit where the wavelength shows. It's going to ask if you want to change your selection. Select OK, and for example, if you want to come over to the 694, hit OK, and again, it's probably a 30 to 45 second power up. All wavelengths are able to utilize all hand pieces, the 2x2, the 3x3, the 4x4, and the newest wavelength, or newest hand piece, the 5x5, and so that's how long it takes to switch from 1064 to 694. You have the ability to add up to a 6-filter IPL system. To do that, you simply push these quick connects and pull off the dummy head. And then to attach a IPL, you would simply click one on and then obviously go through the settings on the screen. Each IPL with the adjustable filters has the ability to have a cartridge system and just simply pop each filter in and out. You have up to a 400 nanometer filter for acne, a 550 and 570 for vascular and benign pigmented lesions, 590 for vellus hair, light-skinned hair removal, 625 and 650 for hair removal as well. All of them simply work on this cartridge system. This is to show the speed of the Q-Plus series or the MDK series. This is to accentuate the OptiBeam technology, where we are using a homogenizing beam to perfectly distribute the energy across the beam profile. What this does is this allows no hot spot in the center and no undertreated areas on the side, leaving a much more uniform treatment and causing much less tissue damage. Our newest handpiece, the 5x5. And so that's how long it takes to switch from 1064 to 694.